back. Learning to play an instrument can be fun and exciting. In today's lesson, we're going to learn all about the case and the parts of the instrument. Don't laugh. It's important. The case allows us to take our instrument safely to school and back. Most cases have a larger part and a smaller part. The larger part usually needs to be on the bottom with the smaller part on the top. The larger part is on the bottom and should be placed on a solid surface like a floor or desk. Never open your instrument on a music stand. The hinges should be facing away from you. Latches open and the smaller part opens to display the instrument. Never open your case when traveling to or from school, especially on the school bus. These instruments are not toys. They're really expensive. Never let your friends open your case or play with your instrument. Repairs can be really expensive. Now we're going to take the trumpet out of the case, and I'm going to show you all the parts of the trumpet. This is the lead pipe. That's where all your air starts. That leads into the tuning slide. Here's where we have the water key. That's where all the yucky stuff comes out. Then we have the three valves on top of the trumpet. That's where all the cool stuff starts to happen. Then we have the first valve slide, the second valve slide, and the third valve slide. The largest part of the trumpet right here is the bell. That's where the sound comes out. Thanks for joining us for lesson two. Next time, we're gonna get into the fun part. We're gonna learn how to assemble the instrument. We're gonna learn all about good posture and how to hold our instrument properly. See you next time. Saxophone. Gotcha.
Got him!